diamond-shaped hull and also the fully composite airframe, which gives it one of the lowest radar signatures in its class. Twin-engine helicopter, this pair of Rolls-Royce turbomeca RTM322 turboshafts. It was, like so many programs now, a multinational collaborative effort that was instigated in the mid-1980s. NH Industries today brings together Airbus, Leonardo and Fokker Aerostructures.
Efforts in the German states of North Rhine-Westphalia and Rhine.
to the descending turn.